Kati-Kreet Marran, how did it feel to be on court today?
It felt really good. It was quite exhausted after the traveling, but it feels really good to be on court.
What is working well for you on court today?
The attack, and like I have worked a lot with my defense, so I feel like better in defense right now.
We are standing in Belgium. Back in Estonia, there are the European Junior Championship. Have you been following the tournament?
Yes, of course, it's my home country.
And you are, of course, a bit too old. What would have meant to you to play juniors at your home country?
Really, like, it would be really amazing, because playing at our home crowd, it's like feeling special. But sadly, I'm too old.
Looking at your game today, it seems like you're quite confident. Your attacking is, as you also say, working quite well. What are your ambitions for this tournament?
I wanted to get the main draw, so I got. And tomorrow I just want to play a good match against Mette Poulsen in Denmark. And that's just a good match tomorrow.